The Oakland Raiders have selected Terrell Pryor in the supplemental draft. Is this a good move?
There's the horn. That means it's time for the American Sports Show. Now, here's the man with the plan, the rude dude, the sultan of sports himself. Here's your host, Mr. Ted Leroux.
What's going on today, guys? Welcome to another edition of the American Sports Show. Today, the Oakland Raiders selected Terrell Pryor in the third round of the supplemental draft. What this means is that Terrell Pryor becomes, obviously, a member of the Oakland Raiders, but in return, the Raiders will forfeit a 2012 third-round draft pick in the regular NFL draft. So getting to Terrell Pryor with the Raiders, obviously, the Raiders are addicted to speed. They've taken a lot of three players in the past, like, 2 years below a 4.440. So they like the speed. They like the 4.3640 time of Terrell Pryor. Where is he going to fit in? It's up for debate right now. The Raiders, apparently, they were looking at him being more of a receiver rather than a quarterback. You look at him as a receiver prospect, 6'6", that 4.3 speed. He's really a matchup nightmare. A 6'6 target. I think he could develop to be a legit wide receiver. Now, let's get to the comparison between him and Tim Tebow. I think Pryor might have a little bit of an edge over Tebow coming out, because Pryor played in some pro-style sets, more of a pro offense at Ohio State than Tim Tebow did at Florida. That could help him learning the NFL systems, but we'll see down the road. Is he going to be a quarterback or is he going to be a receiver? I think he's initially going to be given a chance as a quarterback, but I think down the road he would be more successful as a receiver to learn all of that. Either way, I think 2 or 3 years down the road, it's going to take him to become an elite, I shouldn't say an elite, but an impact player on an NFL roster. I think it's going to take some time, whether he's going to be a quarterback, whether he's going to be a receiver. It's going to be a time process when it comes to Terrell Pryor. You know, he's lacking accuracy on his throws. He's definitely good at improvisation, getting out of the pocket, definitely a mobile quarterback, can make plays with his feet. That could entice some guys. But Jason Campbell, quarterback now for the Raiders, is entering the last year of his contract. Who knows? Maybe they want Pryor in the system for a year, and then they will put him at quarterback. We'll see how things go. Leave your thoughts in the comments below. What is going to come of Terrell Pryor through this deal, as he is now a member of the Oakland Raiders? Subscribe, like this video and all that. Follow us on Twitter, twitter.com/US_sports_show, and have an awesome day.